Now, a Hall of Fame referee issues a shocking claim of helping renowned Filipino boxer Manny Pacquiao win a fight over two decades ago. But Pacquiao denies cheating was involved. Diane Castillo with this story.
Manny!
22 years after Manny Pacquiao defended his WBC International Super Bantamweight belt in the Philippines against Australian Nadal Hossein, international referee Carlos Padilla surprised the boxing world with his revelations that he cheated to help Pacquiao win the fight. Padilla's claim comes after he was inducted into the Nevada Boxing Hall of Fame. Here's his recollection of the fight. The 88-year-old referee claimed he stalled to help Pacquiao recover after he was knocked down by Hossein in the fourth round. Padilla also shared how he called Pacquiao's headbutt against Hossein a clean punch, which caused a cut on Hossein's eyebrow. He called the doctor in the sidelines to check the cut. The doctor then stopped the fight. Pacquiao won via TKO. Hossein has since appealed for justice from the WBC to reverse the decision. But for boxing analyst Kenito Henson, who called the fight, there was no anomaly.
Wala akong nakitang anomalya. If any anomalies were made in that fight, it was because of Hossein. Because he was using a lot of dirty tactics. In fact, yung sinasabi nilang nagkaroon ng delay, it was not because of Padilla. It was because of Hossein. He kept on trying to wrestle Manny down. In the seventh round, he pushed him down. He was elbowing. He was using his shoulder.
According to Henson, it was a clean punch from Pacquiao that caused a cut on Hossein's eye and not a headbutt, contrary to Padilla's claims. Henson maintains Pacquiao won fair and square, adding that he was leading the scorecards in the three judges, comprised of a Filipino, an Australian, and a Korean. Henson also questioned Padilla's motivation since the event had happened more than two decades ago.
Why did he bring this up now?
Manny deserved to win that fight, and all the things that happened happened for a reason. Wasn't because of Padilla, but I just felt that Padilla wanted to, in his message of glory after receiving that Hall of Fame award, parang he wanted to embellish his reputation by saying, "Uy, don't forget, I saved Manny Pacquiao. I paved the way for him to become a big star." Parang yun ang gusto niyang palabas. And parang hindi maganda yung pagkasabi niya.
Pacquiao denies cheating was involved in that fight, adding he only did his job as a boxer.
Hindi man daya. Pinabura lang tayo. Pabura lang siguro dahil siyempre home court. And then as a boxer, ginawa ko lang naman yung dapat yung gawin. Ako naman, boxer lang ako, ginagawa ko lang yung trabaho ko sa taas ng ring. That's his problem, not mine.
Pacquiao's coach Buboy Fernandez is also dismayed by the allegations.
Alam naman ng tao kung sino may kasalanan dyan. Kaya kami, sa team namin, wala kaming comment. Alam naman niya, siya naman yung referee.
Diane Castillejo, ABS-CBN News.